to Felixstowe's award-winning seafront gardens. There are 8 different gardens to see, and in this short film we're going to give you just a few highlights. I'm standing here in the gardens adjacent to our town hall. The layout of the gardens was started in 1897, and by 1902 a small public garden was established, incorporating a series of steps and terrace paths leading up to the shelter. This, of course, is the modern version. In each garden, you will find helpful information boards, and there is a heritage trail running throughout all the gardens. In this part of the seafront gardens, there is so much to see. If you look up there, the octagonal shelter is believed to have stood in the grounds of the Felix Hotel, now known as Harvest House. Behind me in the trees is the round shelter, and also over there are the serpentine steps, both constructed by Mr. R.C. Notcutt of Woodbridge in 1910. Natural spa water seeping through the cliffs was incorporated into the wishing well over there. And if you walk further on, you will see an arch cascade, sunken gardens, and a variety of planting that would interest any gardener. We do hope you'll be able to visit and enjoy walking through the gardens.